This is an active visualization of the universe. Please find a comfortable place where you are not going to be disturbed, and find a comfortable symmetrical position, sitting or lay down, and try to keep still during the journey. It is preferable to not move or speak during the session, to allow the imagination to be fully experienced. Close the eyes and breathe deeply for 3 times. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Relax all the muscles. Let go all the tensions of the body to the gravity. Imagine roots coming down from the self to the center of the earth. Visualize the place where you are in. If there are any walls, any ceiling, the floor, the particulars from that place. And visualize your body within that place. Slowly rise above your body so that it is seen, getting smaller and smaller. Rise up into the sky and look below. There may be trees, roads, cars, houses, people. Everything is getting smaller as soon as we rise above. Now I can see the whole area around, the rivers, the hills, the mountains. Visualize as much details as possible. Birds are flying next to me. The clouds are all around. rising up so that I can see the shape of the continent and the sea around them. I'm starting to see the curvature of the earth and the atmosphere surrounding the planet with its light blue color. Now, below me, the whole earth appears. Send a message to it. On the right, the sun is lighting with its orange and red color. It's the source of our life. I can see the beams of the light expanding in the dark space. Behind me, the moon with its silvery color. Is floating into the space, and I rise up again, above the earth, the sun and the moon, above the whole solar system. So that I can see it as a whole, system. Within the dark of the space, and it's getting smaller and smaller. Below me, so that I can see it as a little ball. And if I look around, millions of other planetary systems. Are floating into space. And I rise above so that I cannot distinguish anymore where is our solar system, our home. And millions of stars. I'm traveling in the dark space. Where colorful explosions of stars are happening. and the deep sound of the universe is embracing myself. And I rise above so that I'm coming out from the Milky Way and all the environment of stars that are part from it. I can see the whole Milky Way below me, with its spiral shape. And a strong light coming from its center. And I'm rising above it. And on my right, another big galaxy is dancing with the Milky Way. Rotating around the same center. And as I get above all the galaxies, I can see this net more clearly. As a neuronal structure the web structure of the universe, which has the same pattern of the brain. all the universe is now inside my head. The net of galaxies are the neurons of my brain. The net of galaxies are the neurons of my brain. And the whole universe is living within me. I am the whole universe. I can feel it inside myself. The whole universe is living within me.